Some of you out there probably heard of the French paradox. Even though the French have a diet high in saturated fats, they have much lower rates of coronary heart disease, relatively speaking. Well, scientists initially thought it was the antioxidants polyphenols found in red wine, but as it turns out, the biggest effect on heart disease comes from your run-of-the-mill ethanol alcohol. Cholesterol is a big cause of heart disease, and there are two different carriers that transport it through your bloodstream, LDL and HDL. LDL cholesterol is the kind that attaches itself to your arteries and over time can start forming a plaque that can block them. Then there's HDL, the good kind of cholesterol that helps our body safely process and get rid of LDL cholesterol. Here's where ethanol comes in. Moderate alcohol consumption boosts our body's production of HDL cholesterol, which can decrease a person's risk of heart disease. This means that a glass a day of red wine can be swapped out with any drink that suits your fancy. But be careful, people. Overconsumption of alcohol is directly linked to heart disease, so moderation is a must. You obviously haven't gotten your fill of food myths, so make sure to check out these two videos, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button on the way out.